We got to be careful when we take clones that have too much foliage, because that plant or the cutting has to be able to support the foliage. If I don't have any roots, how do I bring in nutrients to help keep this foliage alive? So that's why you will see some people cut the tips of all of the leaves. In this case, I just cut off a decent amount of foliage from that one branch to kind of lower the amount that was on there. But if you notice before, I didn't cut any of that foliage off. But that's kind of the reason why.